pictures over here in the altar. Her name was Sophie McMurtry. Her photo. They said she was handicapped in some way. I never met her. I think she had like a bad limb. Maybe some digits were lost. I don't know if it was an accident or something. But they said she was very spiritual. She used to pray over people and like invoke the Holy Spirit. They said all her prayers were answered. So, and she prayed to someone. This was way back. She's, I don't know how many years ago she died, but she was one of the original people. There's another woman, I think her name is Ona. She was one of the original people also. And her and a friend, I think his name is Philip, who used to work over at the mill, came there. And those two actually put the statue up. They walked through the mud. There were homes here at one time. I don't know if you noticed the addresses, like when you came down the hill, like 12 and 10. Mm-hmm. So like odd numbers, and the ones up above are like way different. Mm-hmm. So there were actually homes down here. So I think she lived in one of the homes. I think her name was Ona, but nobody really knows for sure. Like there's only one surviving woman up there on the end. You could probably interview her as well. Mm-hmm. Her name's Agnes. But it all started way back in the 50s. And you know, it gradually grew, especially with the women from the neighborhood who were mainly Italian immigrants.